What's going on, everybody? It's SY1990 here.
Happy New Year. Welcome. Excuse me. Welcome to 2015.
It's going to be a good year for this channel. Hopefully, I have a good year this year. That's the only thing I kind of hope for every new year. Just I hope I had a better year this year than last year. 2014 was not really the best for me, but I'll manage. But, you know, have fun doing this with the channel, you know, be a way to replay all the videos, all that stuff. So, I have fun doing that. So, I'll continue to do those. I'll continue to play DOS, continue to play online, continue to try to go to local events. I know this local event happened out here, or the Spuddle Room in Georgia. I think he said he's going to do something like towards maybe middle or towards the end of January. So if you live like in a Stone Mountain area, Lithonia, you know, Orangeville, and there's a spot over there you play. Hopefully got more people come out this time. I know last time it was like, you know, holiday season or whatever, something going out state business, but this year we better turn up. I know KIT is next week. Today is the last day of registration, or it ends today. I may still go, you know, I'm not going to be entered in the tournament. I may just still go and, like, spectate. Just kind of watch and meet people, really. And I may go to, what's the other one in Philadelphia? Winter Brawl, I may go there, too. So, if I play or I just spectate, it don't matter. Just kind of go, just kind of hang out, meet some people, maybe get some casuals in or whatever. I will be going up on around. So it's out here in Georgia, why not? CEO, I don't know if you guys will be at CEO, but I do kind of want to go for, like, I don't know, checking or something. Yeah, you know. This year I will be streaming a lot more, about 3 to 4 times a week. I'll be streaming, maybe I'll try to stream more often. You know, I just like upload some plays and just kind of do stuff like that. Like upload and record, upload, do that stuff. I'll be streaming the DOA, of course. I'm streaming all the games too, but mostly DOA. Mostly fighters, so DOA be one of them. Tech will be another one. Tech Attack or Tech and Six, whichever one. DOA, I'll be streaming. I have open lobbies, you know, and I'll be doing, I'll probably stream myself doing some rain matches. So, what else? Yeah, so y'all looking for that. I'm gonna try to stream either Friday or Saturday, and then I'll try to stream a couple times in the week. Maybe before I go to work, after. Probably more like after I go to work. Or if I'm off day during the week, I'll probably do it then. Try to get a face cam. Actually, I have one, but I gotta find it. I'll be doing some intros and outros for videos. Start doing that. I'm working on the channel trailer. I think one of that, like a channel trailer. Hopefully I have that done before the last round comes out. That was on channel. Somebody doesn't know the channel, or they kind of new to it, they kind of see what it's all about right there and there. Have something look good, you know. Make it look good, make it sound good, all that stuff. So, more on that. If anybody wants to do a combo video, can ask. Or if you want me to make one for you, you know, I will. Ask me, and I'll do it. I will say, you know, if you can. Me personally, I would just wait until the last round comes out, because your character is going to change more than likely. Your character will probably change. Some stuff will probably work. Some stuff probably will actually work that probably won't work in this one. So I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say. You know what I'm trying to say. Your character's going to change this much. I don't know any changes actually per se. I haven't seen any lists. I just hope, you know, Bass doesn't get touched. Jackie. All guys want them to change Jackie 6P, make it neutral on him again. Jeremy, don't touch him. Don't touch Brad. Don't touch Bad. Don't touch Rachel. It's gonna make someone hurt better. Don't touch Lisa. She's already just. Don't touch Lisa. Let her live. But don't touch Lisa. Unless you're gonna make one of Lisa's lows better, don't touch Lisa. I personally like to see a back turn low ground for Lisa. I'd be pretty nice, a back turn low ground. But I would love to see that. Just to make her back turn more fearful. I feel like there's always a way out of her back turn game. For me at least. Just when I fight people, I feel like there's always a way out. So. Yeah, give her a back turn low grab. Now, if you really want to give me something good, give her a back turn low catch grab. That'd be good. But back turn low grab, you can make it like 11 frames or something. Just, I don't know, 11 frames, 10 frames, doesn't matter. Just give her something. Yeah, I'll make one of her lows better. Doesn't matter. I think that's it. The last round coming out, I think it's the 20th and 17th. I don't actually believe it's more dates. I think it's the 20th. I just have to get on PC and PS3, Xbox, and Xbox One's when I rack at one. I think PS3 and Xbox is a digital download only. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video or this vlog. I think I covered most things I want to talk about. I'm tired. Like, I sound tired, so. I'm gonna go ahead and just go to sleep, finish this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.